I work daily. I get up at 6:30 o'clock on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. I make my bed. I go to the bathroom where I wash. Then I dress, go into the kitchen and have breakfast at 7:30 o'clock. I have a cup of tea, bread, cheese and a piece of sausage. I put my books, pens, exercise books and other things into my bag. Then I go to school. Our school is near my house. It takes me 10 minutes to get there. I usually have 6 lessons at school. For example, yesterday I had PA, computer science, English and 2 history. I come home at 5 o'clock, have then I eat. At 7 o'clock I do my homework. At 8 o'clock in the evening I have food and I cup of tea for supper. Sometimes my mother makes a cake for supper. I always watch TV in the evening. I go to bed at 11 or 12 o'clock.